てやる。
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. Mott Street, the main street of Chinatown. Touristy, but fun. Confucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now. Injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live.
I don't shake hands much these days, but I gotta shake yours.
That's a keeper. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Shot.
I got it. Turn this way. Picture.
Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment. Ooh, love that shot. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now. You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, and she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't know that. Nobody does.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
of gunfire coming from inside the building. After five.
Lord, I thank you for this food and this place.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.